What are the legal challenges of artificial intelligence? Can robots be prosecuted for a crime? Today, these issues will be discussed by Associate Professor Jarosław Kostrubiec, Vice Dean of the Faculty Law and Administration, UMCS, lawyer, researcher and attorney at law.
Artificial intelligence can provide many benefits to humans. AI allows for quick verification of creditworthiness. It makes it possible to increase the safety of vehicles. AI helps in assessing the risk of committing a crime. On the other hand, the large-scale collection of data that is necessary for AI to work properly poses a risk of infringing certain human rights and freedoms. In particular, artificial intelligence can be a threat to the right to protect our personal information because AI cannot exist without data. It can be a threat to privacy. Bias in the development of algorithms for artificial intelligence can even lead to discrimination. For example, the COMPASS scoring tool in the United States. This tool was used to determine the likelihood of recidivism. The artificial intelligence contributed to the decision-making of judges when handing out sentences. The algorithm allocated criminal suspects points based on more than 100 different pieces of data, such as age, gender, and criminal record. However, the algorithm was wrongly defined. It turned out that AI was more likely to select black people as more likely to re-offend them than white people. Regardless of the possible threats to human rights and freedoms, I believe that AI brings more benefits than harm. However, it should remain under human control. Appropriate legal regulations are therefore needed in this field.
Subtle. Let's get to work.
The development of artificial intelligence is inevitable, but it must be constantly monitored. The results of AI must be adapted to principles recognized by humans. Artificial intelligence must be regulated in such a way that Woodrow Barfield's prediction that AI will be beyond human control by the middle of the 21st century does not come true. Artificial intelligence has no legal capacity and is treated as an object or tool in the hands of humans. Nor are there any specific legal regulations on liability for the use of AI. Liability for the use of artificial intelligence must therefore still be attributed to a specific legal entity. The entities that can potentially be held liable for damage caused by artificial intelligence systems are primarily the developers of AI systems, its users, as well as service technicians and software update entities. The cause of damage caused by an AI system may also be the unlawful interference of a hacker. Liability will be borne by the entity to which fault can be attributed. Artificial intelligence products are not works under Polish law. AI cannot be considered a creator as it has no legal capacity. It is important to remember that the premise and justification for acquiring protection under copyright law is the creative act of human beings. A machine does not create in the legal sense, even though its actions may be very similar to human creativity. Artificial intelligence can create music or paint pictures. An example of this is when a machine painted a portrait of Edmond de Bellama. This is the first painting created by an AI algorithm, which sold at an auction in 2018 for nearly $500,000. However, the creative results of artificial intelligence are not protected at all in copyright law. Without a change in current law, AI products cannot be given copyright protection. Criminal liability extends only to human acts. Experts see potential in the development of artificial intelligence. However, autonomously operating weapons such as drones can pose a threat to humans. In March 2020, a Turkish autonomous drone attacked retreating soldiers during the civil war in Libya. After all, we can imagine a conflict between humans and machines. The theme of the rebellion of machines has repeatedly inspired filmmakers. The Terminator, O Ex Machina, can serve as the examples. The Thor. In 2015, more than 1,000 experts in robotics and artificial intelligence, among them Elon Musk, signed an open letter to stop the development of artificial intelligence, which is designed for military purposes.